Hi everyone, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Alaika Nur Anissa from class 2B and I will present material about good. Definition of good. Definition of good, livestock goods. Goods are mammals that are widely kept and used as livestock in Indonesia. Livestock good or Capra aegagrus hircus is a subspecies of good that is kept or domesticated from wild goats south west Asia and eastern Europe. Goats are a member of the Bovidae family and are related to sheep because both belong to the Caprinae subfamily. There are more than 300 different types of goats. Goats are among the species that have been domesticated for the longest time, namely for milk, meat, fur and skin all over the world. In 2011, the worldwide population of goats reached 924 million according to the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization. Goats are kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordates, class Mammalia, order Artiodactyla, family Bovidae, genus Capra, species Capra aegagrus, and subspecies is Capra aegagrus hircus. Goats are medium-sized ruminant. Livestock goats or Capra aegagrus hircus is subspecies of wild goat that is naturally distributed in Southwest Asia or the Fertile Crescent and Turkey and Europe. Both male and female wild goats have a pair of horns, but the male goat horns are larger. Generally, goats have a beard, a convex forehead, a slightly upturned tail, mostly straight, coarse hair. The body length of wild goats, excluding the tail, is 1.3 meters to 1.4 meters, while the tail is 12 centimeters to 15 centimeters. The female goats weigh 50 kilograms to 55 kilograms, while the male goat can reach 120 kilograms. Wild goats range from Spain northward to India and from India northward to Mongolia and Siberia. Its preferred habitat is rocky mountainous areas. Goats have been cultivated by humans approximately 8,000 to 9,000 years ago. Usually, goats live in groups of 5 to 20 individuals. In his wandering looking for food, this group of goats is led by oldest female goat. While the female goats play a role in keeping the herd safe, active time looking for food day or night, its main food and grass and leaf. Livestock cultivation technology. Livestock seeds determining of obtaining superior seeds determines the quality of goat. Goat farming begins with a superior breeding process so that puppies are obtained which are ready to be reared, sold, or fattened to be used as slaughter animals. The selection of goat seed, both female and male breeders has condition that must be considered. Choosing female sires can be done by observing the provisions, namely being at least 10 months old, having a clear pedigree, not being disabled and never getting sick, having a proportional body posture characterized by a wide chest and larger abdominal cavity capacity, and having a minimum body weight of 25 kilograms. The selection of male seeds has a minimum age of 1.5 years, has a clearly healthy pedigree and is not disabled. Proportional body posture is characterized by a normal pants and two symmetrical testicles, as has a high libido and weighs 13 to 14 kilograms. By Setiawan 2011. Cage. According to the Directorate General of Animal Husbandry 2000, state that stable function as shelter for livestock, shelter for rain and heat, shelter from wild animals, type, place where comfortable for livestock and as a means to maintain health. According to the Directorate General of Animal Husbandry, the technical requirements for good cage construction are 1. The cage construction must be strong. 2. Made of economical and easy to obtain materials. 3. Adequate air circulation and sunlight. 4. Good drainage and waste disposal channels. 5. Flat floor, non-sticky, non-rust, easy to dry and resistant to damage. 6. The area of the cage meet the requirements for capacity and the isolation cage is made separately. Tail cage is a place to live for goats as a protection. In addition, it is also for to facilitate the supervision process so as to speed up the evacuation process while goats are indicated by disease. There are several types of cage, including steel cage and non-stage cage. The steel pens were built by making supports at the bottom of the steel cage. The steel cage has distance between the ground and Ekanbaru cage floor between the steel and the floor under the steel to provide wider space for manure piles so that the air can flow more smoothly. Drugs. Livestock health is one important factor that can affect livestock production. Infection and non-infectious diseases are an obstacle to optimal livestock production in good farming in Indonesia. Infection diseases such as mastitis and brucellosis and are diseases that are often found in Indonesia, as well as non-infectious diseases such as metabolic disorders and poisoning, which are often found in Ekanbaru goats, which can reduce productivity and quality product. To support the health of livestock, breeders usually provide medicines, which consist of several types of drugs, namely antiseptic and disinfectants, sulfate drugs, antibiotic, and deforming drugs. Medicine for livestock can be administered through the mouth, injection, and skin. Difference between goat and sheep. First, tail. The difference between goat and sheep that is easily visible physically is on the tail. In sheep, the tail always sticks down, while the position of the tail in goat sticks out, except with the goat. When the goat feels scared, sick, or when experiencing difficulties. Second, eating habit. Another difference from sheep and goats is the habit of searching for food and choosing food. Sheep usually eat by grazing, looking for short grass on the ground, whereas goats look for food, fresh leaves, eat standing up, and like the tops of leaves. Third, behavior. The behavior of sheep and goats also looks different. Goats tend to be serious as independent, whereas sheep are more dependent and aloof. Sheep have stronger feelings in group and are very scared when separated from the flock, while goats will seek shelter more quickly than sheep. They do not like it when their feet are wet, so they will seek grass on higher ground. Physical difference. Physically, goat and sheep also look different. goats have long hair on most of their bodies and do not need to do epilation. Meanwhile, sheep can produce wool by shearing their fur periodically. Sheep also have an upper lip that is defined by a distinct philtrum or groove, while goats do not. The ears of most goats will droop down and below. Whereas in sheep, the ears are straight out. Goats have very pungent scent glands under the tails, which sheep don't have. Most goats naturally have horns turned up or to the side and not curved like sheep. Whereas in sheep, not all of them have horns. Goat farming system. Goat farming business pattern. Ruminant livestock production system including goats traditionally developed in response to climate and several other aspects of the environment. Goat farm form in the ex-karesidenan area Banyumas installed a traditional system in the form of small farmers. Business pattern goat pens in the former Banyumas residency area can be classified into three topologies, all models based on maintenance purpose, namely 1. Topology of effort to produce tillers or meat purpose, namely the business model raising goats for production puppies or cempe to be raised for as the purpose of prospective seeds or raise or fattened. For slaughter purpose or topology model 1, 2, business topology for produce meat and milk, dual purpose or a combination models, namely the chair model PE got the aims to produce tiller or cempe, and also for produce milk topology model 2. And 3, goat business topology as a business bench farmer, integration model coconut sugar tape. PE goat grill model which work together with the business manufacture of coconut sugar. In this type breeders, goat also work as sap extractor coconut. These business topologies uses optimizing manpower ratios available for farming families as well optimizing land use for plants, forage further between plants or coconut plantation leaves, topology model 3. In general, agricultural business PE, goats are still cultivated for the purpose producer of chick and milk producer or dual purpose. Productivity of goats. Mother goats can give birth to more than one tail, and the duration of pregnancy is more shorter than large ruminants. Number of children, each birth depends on the ability of the female, namely the number of ripe ovum and the number of fertilized eggs. This ability influenced by hereditary traits or talent, external influences, environment, and interaction by Harjo Subroto, 1994. Preweaning mortality is common occurs in goats born twins than single born goats. Matter this is probably due to the kid goat to sperm alone have more opportunity to get milk from mother compared to kid goats twin born. Meanwhile, by Handi Wirawan et al., 1996, report cempe mortality commonly found in mother goat feed a diet with a low protein level 10% and without micromineral supplementation. The cempe mortality rate is also lower compared to report of Stiadi et al., 1984, that is equal to 34.23% and Handi Wirawan et al. 1996 by 45%. Productivity of goods. Grayling 2000 and Murray et al. 2002 report that apparent production is largely determined by interaction genetic factor with and the effect of periphery rule on the productivity of goods. Lofu and Simelas research result 1996 shows that due to the low rate chimpanzee growth and length of distance giving birth result in decrease in productivity parent in producing the number of kilograms of weight chimpanzee winning in a certain period. Average the PE of good increase with the increased parity to 34th and 50th, the gradually decrease. Steve and Marco, 2001, shows the levels good productivity can be correlated positive with the maturity age of the parent and his ability decrease dramatically after the mother 9 years old. Good disease and parasitic disease. One of the parasitic diseases that often a problem in livestock goods but are often neglected by breeders is a worm disease caused by intestinal worms or gastrointestinal. Channel worm parasite ligation is a major problem cause health problem in livestock, especially small ruminants. Goat and sheep are easy livestock infected by the duck worm parasite ligation, both clinically and subclinically in developing countries. Compared to other livestock because its habit of grazing, the resulting losses intestinal worm infestation including is to reduce production, performance and reproduction, as will reproduce feed intake and feed conversion efficiency, especially on poor nutrient absorption condition, will inhibit growth, will trigger anemia and even death in parasitic worm infestation heavy. Besides their forms, parasitic worm infestation will result weak immunity, so livestock more susceptible infection with pathogen odor and will eventually lead to losses economy. Considering effect worm infestation ligation is a major problem causes of health problems in goat reared at our breeders, not on semi-intensive basis and the magnitude of the loss, the resulting economy, it is necessary presumably conducted research with the aim of determine the level of infestation worm digestive tract in kacang goat and at our breed. Marketing. According to Daniel 2002, production costs are costs incurred for produce a certain product. Production costs are divided into two, namely fixed costs and variable costs. Business expense is the value or result of sales of product produced from a business. The bigger the quantity of the product that is produced and successfully sold will receive greater revenue. But the amount of revenue does not guarantee it will be large income received. Livestock marketing has an important role in the agribusiness system livestock. The characteristic of livestock product commodities, which are different from industrial result, must be used as be referenced in planning marketing, selling price setting, selection of distribution channel, and management transport system. Goods have quite high fluctuation in selling price. There is no market price certainty result in less stimulation of production activities. Besides, the long chain of agricultural product trading system make the product trading system animal husbandry is less efficient, so it is not able to share income equally justice among the various trading system into station. So much that I convey. Thank you for your attention. See you next time. Bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.